What's going on, everybody? Long time no talk, no see, whatever you want to say. But just thought I'd hop on here and give you guys a quick little update of the new year. Happy New Year. I hope everything's going great for everybody. Kind of been dormant this winter, been hibernating, kind of, you know, stirring up a game plan for the new year. Really excited about it, but really kind of think where things left off last year in 2021. I wrapped up the last Bassmaster Open on Grand Lake, and I didn't quite end the year, the season how I was hoping. So it was really just kind of get home, regroup, get all my stuff unpacked, reorganized a little bit, which has kind of been a process throughout this off season. But it seems like it's been a really long past like 2.5 months. The weather outside's like a high of -5 today here in Minnesota, which is super lame and depressing, I think. But that's okay. It's just really keeping me motivated to get out of here again and head down to Florida to kick off the season. This year in 2022, I will be fishing all 9 Bassmaster Opens, the Northerns, Centrals, and Southern divisions. Really, really eager to get that going. Heading down to Florida a little early than I actually even intended. Kind of had some things fall together that I've been, you know, waiting on to be able to now leave town. And let's just be honest, I'm going absolutely stir crazy. So I'm ready to get, you know, wet some lines, get fishing, shake the dust off from these cold weather months here in Minnesota. So, but with that being said, super excited. Thought I'd give you guys a quick little update. Just got my boat wrapped. I will be unveiling that eventually, but got new equipment, new GoPro, new computer, new editing software, a new phone. I was, you know, looking at how I did things last year and how I want to move forward to do things. And a big thing was I was working with some older equipment, so the quality wasn't quite there on some things, which is okay. I wasn't doing anything too special. It was pretty, you know, black and white cut clips and stuff like that. But I've got, you know, a better camera on the new phone, better quality GoPro, new computer with some new editing software. Things are moving a little faster, things like that. So I'm excited to try to revamp my editing skills as the year goes. No immediate promises, because that's going to be some kind of a learning curve and a time thing for me. Just as I do it, that's kind of how I'm going to learn that thing or those things. So, but I'm excited. You know, I'm going to be continuing to do tournament videos. So, you know, highlighting each individual Bassmaster Open, anything else I do around the house, you know, any kind of fun fishing, just other fun, you know, technique specific or informational videos, stuff like that, along with a couple other projects I'm hoping to bring to you guys. So with that being said, just thought I'd hop on here, wish you guys all a happy new year. Stay tuned, please subscribe, because I'm hoping to bring a whole bunch more content to you guys this year than I did last year. I really want to, you know, make this YouTube presence and just kind of put my face in front of a camera a lot more to show you guys. So really excited. It's going to be a big year. I got a feeling, and just stay tuned. But thanks for tuning along up to this point already, you guys. Sorry for the lack of content over this, you know, off season. I've been really just kind of wanting to, you know, put the work in to now be able to come to you guys, to show you guys that stuff has been getting done. And I am so excited to get back fishing and go chase around potentially another PB bass in Florida. It's the territory to do it. So looking forward to it. And we got another open there on the Kissimmee chain to kick things off. So we're going to be after it. Before you know it, I'm leaving in a week to head down to Florida. So getting everything wrapped up, got all the tackle ready, going to pick a boat up tomorrow from being wrapped. And then it's going to be getting a couple last finished things done to it at Warner's Dock, and then basically leaving it there until the day that I'm the day before I'm ready to leave or so. I'm gonna go pick it up, load it up, batten down the hatches, had the truck all booked or loaded up by then too, and cleaned up, and we're gonna get down to Florida and try to get the salt off that rig ASAP. So tight lines, guys. We'll see you soon.